have some exciting news for fans of collectibles. Here to tell us about it is legendary comic book artist and founder of McFarlane Toys, Todd McFarlane.
Hey, thanks, Candace, and hope you're enjoying yourself, and so are all the fans out there today. I'm here to talk to everybody about McFarlane Toys, my company, and DC Direct. We just started a partnership, but basically I'm going to take all the things that we're good at and continue to do all the things that DC Direct has been doing. So here's a couple of things to look forward to. We're going to continue the Batman Black and White series, which is over 100 different statues already. We're going to do the Harlequin Red, White, and Black series. We're going to continue doing the DC Designer series. So look forward to all of that. This is just the beginning right now. One of the early statues we want to announce is the Joker Purple Craze from the artist Greg Capullo, who I think is one of the best in the business. It comes from the pages of the Batman Death of the Family that both Greg and writer Scott Snyder popularized. I've been waiting a long time to finally get to the Batman movie, and it's coming. One of the things we're going to be doing is a big, tall statue of the Robert Pattinson Batman. And it's based on the concepts and the costume and the reference that was given to us directly from the producers and director so that we're going to make it as authentic as possible. Take a look at it. It's going to be super cool for your collection. The thing I'm looking forward to the most is continuing the Batman Black and White line. It's the longest running statue line that's been out there in collectible history. Number 100 was based on my artwork, so that was kind of cool. This one is based on the artwork by Mike Mignola. This is from the graphic novel Gotham by Gaslight, written by Brian Augustine. We've done a couple other Mike Mignolas in the past in that series, and they've been some of the top sellers, so this one is not going to be any exception. Also, big news, we're going to be doing a giveaway on the DC Designer Batman series. This one is going to be based on the comic book Batman Year 2. Artwork by myself, so I know what it's supposed to look like. And on top of it, I'm going to sign that toy for you. So if you want a chance to win that cool big Batman, head over to dcfandom.com for a sneak peek at some of the upcoming collectibles that are coming out, including Dwayne Johnson has Black Adam and a bunch of other cool stuff.